If we are to really provide sustainable solutions to protect our environment, then we must consider the question of justice. Justice at the level of social justice. Not only humans have the right to exist on this earth, but the planets, the plants rather, the animals, other creations on this planet have rights also. The tree that is behind you, the birds that are singing, have a mystical meaning to them, and we need to connect to that if we are to respect the planet, if we are to respect the environment.